Meanwhile, the panic of purchasing toilet paper has reached a new low.
Coronavirus panic buying is common in most areas of the world right now. It's normal for people to want to hit the grocery store and stock up on necessities that they might need during self-isolation. But one thing I never thought I would see is a bunch of women fighting over rationed toilet paper in the middle of a grocery store. What's gravy? You're watching Inform Overload. On this channel, we tell you about trending topics, and right now, coronavirus is all anyone seems to be talking about. It's good. We should take it seriously. By the way, I'm Charlotte. Tell me in the comments below how coronavirus has affected your city and country. I went grocery shopping yesterday, and instead of toilet paper, the whole shelf was stacked with paper towel. Some grocery stores have even resorted to selling toilet paper by the individual roll. Ooh, coronavirus is getting real. Coronavirus is getting real. Dab on that corona. Supermarkets all over the world are urging shoppers to only buy what they need and not panic buy. It seems like once one person started panic buying, everyone rushed to the grocery stores to buy non-perishable food items, soap and toilet paper, and a lot of it. The panic buying and stockpiling has resulted in many supermarkets rationing the sales of certain products so they don't sell out. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, the Australian government has made it so the shoppers are only permitted to buy one pack of toilet paper per transaction, both in stores and online. Honestly, with how crazy people are getting over the toilet paper situation, I'm glad at least some rules are being set for how many packs you can buy. It's not like there's a global shortage of toilet paper yet. There's no reason to freak out and buy every scrap of toilet paper you can see on the shelves. But go outside and find a good leaf, you know? Nice little leaf. Regardless, the rationing of toilet paper in Australia has led to a fight breaking out in a grocery store between three women. New South Wales police were called to a supermarket where three women were heard screaming after one had taken a pack of toilet paper from the other.
I can't believe I'm reporting this.
The manager of the Sydney supermarket then intervenes and takes away the cart of toilet paper from the woman hoarding them. I mean, like, she had a lot of toilet paper. That's like a lot. I feel like she had like at least 4 months worth. Depends how big her family is, depends how often they take shit. At first when I saw this video, I thought it was so dumb for people to be fighting over toilet paper, but then when I found out that a woman was deliberately buying more toilet paper than she was supposed to, like all the toilet paper left, I probably would have yelled at her too. I probably wouldn't have fought over it, but I definitely would have yelled. According to New South Wales police, two women aged 23 and 60 were issued court attendances for the altercation and they are scheduled to appear in court on April 28th. I'm also kinda sad to report that this wasn't the only incident that came about due to coronavirus panic buying. In another incident in Australia, a 50-year-old man ended up being tasered after assaulting a staff member and another customer. The altercation was also over toilet paper. Supermarkets everywhere are struggling to keep up with demand. Workers are overworked. But what most people don't realize is many supermarkets have gigantic warehouses filled with basic essentials. Regular stock comes in every single day in some of them. I realize that everyone's stressed out right now. No one wants to be stuck at home without basic essentials. No one wants to be able to not wipe their ass. But we have to consider everyone else too at this time. Think about the elderly people and people with underlying conditions who are at extreme risk of contracting coronavirus. Some of them have mobility issues and even just going to the supermarket where there's lots of people is a risk. Imagine like a little old lady struggling just to get to the supermarket to buy herself some toilet paper and she gets there and there's no toilet paper because everyone else is panic buying. Please be kind and considerate of others. There's more than enough supplies to go around. Sound good? Alright, let's wrap this one up with some comment features. Lynette Southwood said, I'm 8 videos deep in an Inform Overload playlist of 19. So far, eating spaghetti and drinking red wine, sigh. I don't know, Lynette, that doesn't sound so bad. For the record, guys, as of right now, IO is still fully operational and we are working ahead so you guys still get your uploads in the event that we might have to close down the office. Not on the current schedule that we're gonna have to close down, but we're thinking about what will happen if we do. Tony M said, when you know you've seen the video but you can't leave because it's Charlotte. Meso Honey said, my gym is empty because of the coronavirus. Gyms are actually high risk places. Would highly recommend doing home workouts during this time. You know, just a little of this, little sit-ups. I hate sit-ups, oh my god. Anyways guys, that is it for me. Thanks for watching. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want more and I will see you guys in the next IO video.